Alright. Not a bad little whelk time. Happy Friday. Let's play some FF6. Shall we? We shall. Thank you. No. Having a minor speaker problem. My left speaker is trying to cut out. If we can fix this quick.
Sure, it doesn't affect stream, but it's annoying to me.
All right, there we go. Nice. Nice. I didn't get it. That's okay. That's okay. So close. Oh, close. He was such a nice boy. That's Treasure Hunter! Bum, 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 bum. What a good Magitek time, almost sub 21, holy cow. Really? Two damage rolls in a row? Thanks, game. The only damage roll, by the way, that won't kill. Two times in a row. Yay. Shady boy, stop bonking. Holy crap, these preamps. Hmm. should be a really good Colts. No Bane touches, lots of preamps. Possible chance at a gold here? Yeah, even with the Doomfist, I think this golds. Gonna be very close. Oh, this is a gold. Nice.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Minus 55 in the first 30 minutes? What a time save! Colts was super kind this run. Keep this going. More preamps, more preamps.
Holy goodness. I can't get over that Colts. Saban scenario to really be kind and not bleed off time, because this is flippin' spicy.
Alright. Thanks, Bannon. At least you only took one hit.
Okay, we're gonna have to heal Bannon.
We're not taking that risk. Okay, we're gonna have to heal Edgar. They got really good ATB, like one after another on their attacks. I really didn't want to risk ATB waiting there to have Bannon possibly not run.
Why are you calling me right now? I'm in the middle of a run.
Yo, Joey Bags, thank you so much for the 4 months, sir. And thank you very much for the good luck. We're trying. We're on a nice little spicy one. It indeed is juicy so far. We may lose a few seconds here. We may not, it's hard to say. It's gonna be real tight. I had to stop for a heal on Ed and Bannon, so yeah, we're gonna lose a couple seconds. That's okay. Chalk that up to having to go into the menu. Shadow only for
for Ace Fun. Nice. Good miss. Good miss. Samurai, Moustache Man Child, I believe in you. Get me this black belt from the enemy commander. So don't fuck me, oh Moustache Man. Good. It's fine. Didn't really need the counter, but it's okay.
It's okay.
I didn't even see if I got the black belt, to be honest. We will figure it out here pretty quickly, though. Hey, Ultros. Welcome in, sir. Happy Friday. GG's on the Beanie 20. That was a lot of fun to watch. Hey, Bam. Welcome in. I'm trying to stay gold. Shady boy. We lost a couple seconds on Ultros, but that's because I had to heal. I had to do a heal on Bannon and Edgar. It just wasn't worth the risk. Which turns out Terra got hit. Had I not healed them, Bannon probably would have got hit and died. But hopefully we can keep this pace. This is a pretty spicy one so far. We're at the mercy of the Saban scenario at this point. I would have really preferred Shadow to have that ATB, but that's okay. It's just nice to get the attack off with Shadow so you can set Saban up on Blitz for the next fight. Nice. I, in fact, did not technically have to go pick up the Air Lancet on this one, but I did anyway. Because I kinda like to be able to throw it if Saban decides he's gonna hit the wrong guy. It's kind of a double-edged sword. You lose a few seconds to go in there and pick it up. Over getting the elixir at the beginning, but you could also lose a few seconds if he attacks the wrong guy and you don't have it to throw, so it's whatevers. Guard our liege. Missed out on the Mithril Shield at Marshall, but it's okay. Literally missed out on it by like a split second, like a hair of a second. I literally had already hit the button to take it off. I was on the blank spot. I hit the button, but I was just like literally like a hair late. But no worries. As long as we got the black belt, that's kind of the key here. If not, then I guess we'll just stop off in Narsh for smoke bombs. I am Cyano Montoya. You killed my family. Prepare to die. That's okay, because we're still waiting on his ATB, on Saban's ATB anyway. Nice. Good job, buddy. Nice. Come on, Hyrule. Hyrule. 380 something. 390 me. That's cool. Sweet. Alright. Good section so far. Thank you.
Okay, I got the black belt, that's fine. I'll figure out a way somewhere to get this off of a homie. Oh, nice. I'll do it like this. That'll work. Easy game. Wow, am I gonna get out of here sub 40, sub 52? Ooh boy, spicy! All right, train. Everything with Phantom in its name right now, just be kind. Be running though. I don't know what I'm thinking there. No, we will not be suplexing on this pace. And we went off a couple steps. It's okay though. He said, F. Not today. We're 52 seconds ahead. We're not going to suplex. We're PB attempting. That can actually potentially wreck a run. Depending on like what all happens. Just too good of a pace to risk having it go south because of suplex. Nice. Had to give me the good old demi, didn't you? I wasn't sure exactly how many steps I needed there, because it's weird. The threat gets weird when you go off step in the Phantom Forest. I've had it where, like, I've had to burn a lot less steps than two. Like, I think I've had to burn four. You just had to. You just had to, didn't you? Didn't you, you little turd? We don't get stopped. I'm not surprised the pincer happened though. I mean, we've had some pretty good luck so far, so that's okay. I don't know that we necessarily really, I mean, hard to say. The Imperial camp felt really good, so we might still be saving time.
Oh, he's in a weird spot. We're gonna have to wait him out. Oh, no, we didn't. Nice. I figured I'd have to wait him out. Nice. Let's go.
That was a very solid brain, other than the pincer.
And honestly, the preempts may have made up for it. Golded. Okay, I stand corrected. Even with the pincer.
Okay, Saban's already gonna have the buckler.
Alright. Wait, no. Got through that. That would have been a little catastrophic if I would have left the sprint shoes on Saban. That would have made the lock scene very, very bad. Rise of Pos skip. One thing can go wrong here, and that is a fish critting Cyan after he gets rezzed. We just don't want to see that. Oh, you had to both attack him, huh? Thank you.
Okay then. Alright, look good. I wish they would have attacked Cyan when I was trying to kill him off, but it just makes it slightly faster, but that's okay. We got through it. Everything is copacetic. Now we just need our little buddy here. Everybody get an attack off in my back. Good run. Wide down up. Yes, sir. Hey, it's my boy. You my boy, Blue. Have enough for my 25 smoke bombs and can still buy a backup Echo Screen and Green Cherry. Echo Screen and Green Cherry is fairly cheap. Dadgummit. I wouldn't have been upset if he got blazed and killed there, to be honest. Saban's health. Shall we look around? Yes, indeed. Little throwback Chrono Trigger there. Yes, indeed. It doesn't say yes, indeed. I just felt like saying it. All right, Trench. The Trench has been kind of hit and miss as far as being nice to me lately, so we're just going to keep our fingers crossed here and expect the worst. Okay, that's not awful. Alright, and we will not be looking at our phone when we have to choose left at the next, intersection. Because that's exactly how I killed my run last time. I literally looked at my phone and then just went right. But this could be a little risky, but... Hey. It's what it takes to get, like, a low 330-something. Have to hit him. All right. Nice. Got the double Angies. So we're out of the woods here. We're good. We'll get through this. They can't possibly kill all of me, everybody. I believe you can get a 5-pack here too, and the 5-pack could be scary, especially if it pincered me. I don't know if the 5-pack actually pincers you or not. I know the 3-pack will. I really can't remember on the 5. PCs were pretty nice. Okay, so Saban's scenario was pretty kind, to be honest. We saved almost 15 seconds on the first half. And it looks like we're going to... I don't know if we gold here, but we're going to be very close to gold. We, in fact, did gold. We saved another 20 here. Holy cow. I'm going to do something a little different here. Just in preparation for rats. Alright, lock skip complete. The biggest thing we're worried about here is the trilobiter, because he can poison us, and that's just not bueno. That just makes us have to like do a bunch of healing throughout here. The gold bear pincer can be a little nasty too. Nice. Okay. Well, that was a fake preamp. I really thought that was a preamp. Last one. Not too worried about it if we were to get poisoned on that one. I don't know why I always doubt myself. That felt late, though. $14.48. Looks like we lose a few seconds here, but nothing major. Nothing major. Cool. We did, in fact, hit the manip. Nice, because we're on step, we do not get an encounter in that room, which is beautimous. Alright, we're just moving potion down to get the rune edge up at the top so we can quickly swap it over if we get the opportunity to. There's a good chance I'd bleed a few seconds off of this split too. It was just a really good split compared to gold. Edgar tends to get the ATB on this for some reason, which sucks because that's who we want to put the rune edge on. Nice. Alright, we got the rune edge on. Don't have to worry about it in the Kefka at Narsh Maze. And potentially might actually gold this. I don't think the cutscene's more than 30 seconds, and I got here way earlier than that. Boom, keeping up the trend. Gold green, gold green. 137 ahead. I'm not gonna lie, I'm thinking about not doing the thing here. It's an 8-second save, which I did it in PB. But honestly, I'm looking at a low 123 Kefka at Narsh either way, or maybe mid 123. And my PB is 124.10 for Kefka at Narsh. Yeah, I'm not sure it's worth doing it here, being this far ahead. It's worth it if it works. The run is dead if it doesn't. I think we play this one safe. Especially considering I have a good possible like 40 seconds or so to save on the Zozo split. These are the questions we ask ourselves. Whenever I'm on a PB pace, I always question myself on doing the thing. And funny enough, two runs ago, I ran into Ryder. Because I was a hair early on going past the last guard. So I hit like the backside of Ryder. Just pushed the button. It's a very precise thing is the problem. And if you screw it up, everything just goes bad. Almost willing to take the 8-second loss here. Even though I practiced the crap out of it before I started this run, I also failed it a few times. I gotta make a decision here.
You know what? I'm not scared. Trust myself. Whew. All right, let's go. Look at this Kefka at Narsh time. Let's go, baby! That is a almost 1 minute PB on my Kefka at Narsh time. And might be good enough for me to reclaim fourth.